Hi, it's Saturday. It's my Sabbath. Somebody's on the treadmill. I don't know, I think it's a guy that's trying to be a girl. I'm not really sure. No, I think it's a chick. She's looking over here though. There's only one treadmill that's working, and it's the second to the closest one to the window. Like, the chances are, like, right in my view. And I can hear her keying in her speed, and it's just like, the chances of all four, well, one out of four are working. And it's gotta be, like, one close to the window. That's a joker in the pack. Two jokers. We're gonna do, I'm gonna do. Lightning bolt handstand 1 hour drills with Kino this early afternoon. And I really like this practice because I really feel like I'm getting somewhere. So thank you, Kino, for your effectiveness.
Starting off in a comfortable seated position, close your eyes, hands come into prayer position. A deep breath in.
Five, one, two, you can put the hand on if you want to, three,
touch the toes down. Inhale, back it up. Exhale, toes down. Inhale, back it up. Exhale, toes down. Inhale, back it up. Exhale, toes down. Inhale, hold it up for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 little kicks. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhale, we set it down. We're going to switch the sides. Point the left foot. Left leg backing up. We got 1, 2, 3. Keep breathing for 4 and 5. Exhale, we set it down. Inhale, back it up. Exhale, we set it down. Inhale, back it up. Exhale, again down. Inhale, back it up. Exhale, we set it down. Inhale, back it up. Exhale, set it down. Inhale, back and up. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. And little kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhale, all the way down. Good job. Bring it forward. Plank. Upward facing, big breath in. Exhale, downward facing, all the way out. Cross your feet. Exhale, we're going to lie down. So we're going to roll again to lying down. Let's work a little bit more flexibility. Inhale, lift your right leg up. And we're going to keep it straight. You just make a little L shape with your body for a moment and hold that for 5. So we've got our L shape for 2, 3, 4, and 5. Reach up. Find your ankle or find underneath your knee. If the knee needs to be bent, you can bend it. Then, we lift it up and hold. 1, work your flexibility a little bit. 2, don't only work the strength. 3, 4, 5. Inhale, head down. Hold it there. Then, give yourself a light pull. And I mean very light. Like almost like a non-pull pull. Just like the elbows straight and then the elbows bent. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push it straight again and again. Let's lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale down, stay there, and exhale, release. Switch the sides, bring it up, and keep that L shape for 5. 1, 2, 3. Keep working. 4. The flexibility will make the strength more accessible. They'll take the time here. You're doing really well. One more breath. Hold it in. You can bend the knee a little. Hold under the knee. Roll the ankle. Here we go. Stabilize. On exhale, we lift it up. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, head down. Then light pull by bending the elbows. We explore our flexibility for 1, 2, 3. Very good. 4, 5. Straighten.
Not an easy drill, but it's a really good strength building.
job. Sink the knees down. Move the blocks away. All right. Now, take a moment. Shake out your hands. We're going to prepare now for our first lightning bolt shape, which we're going to do from headstand. Now, this will help you kind of learn the technique. There's one thing that's a little confusing. Your leg, you're going to start in the L shape, and then you're going to bend your bottom L to come up. So I want you to practice this with your hands. It sounds kind of ridiculous. So I want you to be here, and your hand is your foot, and then we're going to think about, if you put two hands down, press into your right hand, lift your left arm up, and when the left arm reaches the vertical axis, it pulls the right, and then you bend the knee so that your body is aligned along the center. You extend this one, you put it down. Let's try that one more time. Your left arm comes up, and it pulls you into the vertical line automatically. This one comes off the ground, and then you bend. Put it down, we switch the sides. Lift your right arm up and pull yourself back until your left hand comes off the ground. Bend the knee, which makes your body weight more drawn into the center line. Put it down, we try again. Right arm comes up, reach, 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 and here we are. Now the danger is if, let's just check that out, if you go too far and then you pull yourself too much back. So that's why we want to reach into the vertical axis rather than beyond. So we're here, we're not here, but we reach, 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 and then there's a point where automatically this one comes off the ground. That's what you're gonna look for, okay? All right, make sense? That was at least fun to try with the hands. I really hope it's that easy for you the other way around. Remember, playfulness, kindergarten, no stress. Let's try from headstand. Let's interlace the fingers and put the head down. All right, you ready? We bring it on up. Get your headstand firmly established. Let's start with the right leg that comes up. And just try to find that vertical axis where you pivot. Let's do it on three. We got one, two, three. Bend the left knee, lightning bolt. Good. Now you can either stay trying or we can hold for five. So we have one, two, keep breathing for three, four, five. Extend the leg, put it down. We're gonna switch the sides immediately. Let's take that left leg and we do it on one, two, so I'm reaching for the vertical axis, three, the knee bends. Do not go beyond. If you got the balance, we can hold it. If not, it's okay. So you want to keep that knee here. This is important because this is also your kind of like your life preserver to make sure that you don't go too far forward. If you open the knee, the pelvis could open. So we close that hip and close the knee so that you can better maintain the balance. We got four, and five, extend the leg, and we put it down, knees down, and we're going to do five breaths in child's pose. So we have one, two, three, four, and five. Now, let's bring it on up. Okay, how you feeling? How's the life doing? Right? Everything good? So we want to think about that this starts to feel like a natural weight shift rather than a heroic lift, okay? And once you can get that feeling of a natural weight shift, then things are going to be happening for you much better, all right? So the next thing we're going to do is with the blocks. So I want you to bring your yoga blocks and stack the blocks up so that they're about hips width apart. It could be a little closer, a little wider, up to you.
No.
Pull it back. Give your hand.
soften. It's a little harder for some people. One, two, three, soften the shoulders, work the legs. Four, five, bring it forward. Now, this is where our handstand comes in. You're gonna curl the left toes under, lift yourself up. We got one, two, so we're floating in the air. If you wanna try to bend the knee, you can, or you can just leave it floating. For four, and five, bring the leg down, and again, push it to the wall. For one, two, three, four, and let's try to keep the arms straight.
5, inhale, we come back to the center. Constructive
Thank you, Kino. Thank you for watching. Good day.